Edward? Edward, wake up. Edward, wake up.
Where? Where am I?
Your home, Edward. This is where what you've become was born.
I know you.
Bolivar Trask, this is my associate, Dr. Adrian Toombs.
I did my graduate work with your father's lab. I was there when he and Dr. Parker...
Let's get down to business, shall we, Edward? The Venom suit is worth billions of dollars in government contracts. We wish to test...
This suit, it's too much for anyone to control.
It will kill you if we leave you in there alone.
When the suit consumes you, we will find someone else to test it. One way or the other, Edward, we will get what we are after.
All right. What do I do for...
This is a bad gig, man.
I don't get it.
Oh, it's worth tangling with this thing.
A couple hundred grand in all the nook...
All right, people, on your toes.
No,
I want out.
You ready?
I'm serious. I don't.
Hey, Reed's vulnerable to electricity. This'll be fun. Bring it! You gotta keep up, boy! Come on! Get it in gear! Easiest 100 grand I ever made. Come on, pick up the pace! Next stop, top floor!
My grandma moves faster than you!
I thought this was a chase, not a freaking walk in the park! First floor coming up! You gotta keep up, boy! Come on, pick up the pace! Come on! That's all you got? Next stop, ground floor. Get it in gear. You testing that suit or my patience? Gotta keep up, boy! Get it in gear! Come on, pick up the pace! Chase, not a freaking walk in the park.
this! Come on! Come and get me!
Wait a second. Are you fighting another superhero on the side? I thought you and me had something special. I bet it's Daredevil, isn't it? What does he have?
Back off, kid! I did it! I finally got that little yutz!
All right, let's finish this up.
Mine!
Like hell! I got dibs! Freaking teeth poking out of your head and tongues flapping everywhere!
Die! Die!
Screwing around. We're gonna do this. We're gonna do it right. No! That's more like it!
Yeah.
show you what a real fight is all about. You ready to see what I can really do? Why won't you die? No, no, no! You're big and scary, but I'm scarier! You don't stand a chance, Brock!
Kiddo, wake up.
What are you doing here?
Come on, get up.
Why can't you keep this electric guy you're supposed to be keeping in prison? And that lady, the silver lady that captured Eddie the other day, why couldn't she?
Peter, you need to call...
I need to quit getting almost killed by stupid people is what I need.
What kind of mileage are you getting?